morning, students. Welcome back to the class of maths, and we are going to see the part 5th of number work today. In last number work, we have learned about the expanded form. You know it very well. Expanded form means a spread form. मतलब जो number है, उसको हम लोगों को क्या करना है? Spread करना है. वो हम लोग ने part 4 में पढ़ा है. And now we are going to see part 5, that is before and after number. In this you have learned in the first, second, third standard also, but we are going to see it more better. See here, firstly, how will you write the before and after numbers? Means it's simple. I will take, if it is a 96, then what will be the before and the after numbers? What do you mean by before number? Before number means previous number. Previous number ka matlab hai pehle wala number. 96 के पहले वाला नंबर. एंड आफ्टर नंबर मीन्स नेक्स्ट नंबर. आफ्टर 96 विच विल बी द नेक्स्ट नंबर, मतलब दूसरा उसके बाद का नंबर कौन सा होगा वो. बिफोर का मतलब है पहला नंबर, इसके पहले का नंबर, और आफ्टर का मतलब है उसके बाद का नंबर. नाउ सी हियर, हाउ विल यू राइट दिस? इट्स अ सिंपल वे. इफ यू नो द नंबर्स यू कैन राइट इट लाइक इट इज 95 and it is 97, if you know the numbers. If you don't know the numbers, how will you do that? In before number, what you have to do? When you write a before number, you have to subtract 1. Jo bhi number aapko diya hai, jaise yahan pe 96 diya hai, to 96 mein se you have to subtract, matlab minus karna hai 1. If you minus 1, then what will be the answer? 95, right? Then, if you write the after number, what you have to do? Yes, opposite of it, means you have to add. Add 1. Add karna hai uske. So, we are going to do it. 96 plus 1, that is 97. This is the simplest way. If you know the numbers, you can write it directly. But if you don't know the number, you have to calculate like this. Firstly, I'm repeating it. Before numbers means you have to subtract 1 out of it. And for the after number, you have to add 1 in it. Before number mein minus karna hai 1. Aur after number mein plus karna hai. Now, we will see some of the examples here. You can see here. I have written some examples like 127. If you want to write a before number, this is before number and this is after number. I will write like this here. It is before and it is after numbers, right? Now, can you see this number 127? 127. How will you come to know what is the before number? If it is a before number, then you have to subtract 1. Means you have to subtract 1. Then it will be 126. So you will write here 126 for the before number. And if you are going to write after number, add 1, then it will be 128. I think all of you understood this. Again, for before number, subtract 1. And for after number, add 1. See here, second one, 221. If I will subtract 1, then it will be 220. Means it's a before number. 220. And for the after number, I'm going to add it. Then it will be 222. Very nice. I think all of you got it. How to do it? 339, before number minus 1. 338. You will write here 338, and for the after number we are going to add it. 9 plus 1 10, carry 1, 3 plus 1 4, and 340. Next number 446, minus 1, it will be 445. Before number, and By adding 1, we will get a after number, that is 447. Yes, next number 828 minus 1. How much it will be? Yes, 827. Again, I am repeating, if you know the numbers, you can do it yourself. But if you don't know the numbers, please subtract and add 1 here. See, 745, then minus 1, it will be 744. And if I will add 1, then it will be 746. Very good. 492. Minus 1, 491, and if I will add it, it will be 493. Now I will do it directly. See here, 301 minus 1, if I will do, then it will be 300, and if I will add 1 to it, it will be 302. Again 673, then we have to minus 1, 3 minus 1, it will be 2. So we will write here 672, and if we will add 1, it will be 674. Here 310, if I will minus 1, then what will be the answer? 309. Yes. And if I will add 1, then it will be 311. Students, this is about before and after numbers. Now, we have written all the numbers here. See here, one more is missing. Like 8, we are going to add 1, that is 829. I forgot to write, you don't forget. And I have written all the numbers now. And you have to write in CW book also. But now, after these numbers, in 4th standard, you are going to learn it more. See here, how you have to write after 3 numbers. Means, you have written only 1 number here, and here you have to write 3 numbers after that. So, how will we write? We have to add every time 1. Like 459 it is. So, 459. Plus 1. How much it is? Yes. 460. It will be 460. Then you have to add 1 more in 460. Means 460 plus 1, if you will add, you will get the next number 461. And then you have to add 461 plus 1. 462. Means every time we have to add 1. Means when we are writing after numbers, you know it very well, we have to add 1. So after 3 numbers, if we have said, then har ek number mein hum log aage jaate jaate ek ek number kya karenge usme add karte jayenge. Now see here, it is 380. 380 plus 1, it will be 381. Now we will add 1. 381 plus 1, 382, then 382 plus 1, 383. See the three next numbers, 380, 381, 382, 383. It will be in the sequence. Now 107 here, 107 plus 1, 108 plus 1, 109 plus 1, it will be 110. Next, 363 plus 1, 364. Now again add 364 plus 1, 365. Then 365 plus 1, it will be 366. Then you can check it, is it is in sequence or not. 459, 460, 461, 462. Then 380, 381, 382, 383. Then 107, 108, 109, and 110. Then 363, 364, 365, and 366. Here you can see it is in a sequence. Now, just like that, after numbers, we are going to see the before numbers now. Before numbers, you know it very well that you have to minus 1. We will come from the back side. Back side से हम लोग आएंगे और 1-1 क्या करेंगे उसमें से माइनस करेंगे तो वी विल गेट द बिफोर नंबर्स 596 इफ आई विल माइनस 1 हियर देन व्हाट विल बी द नंबर 595 आई एम गोइंग टू राइट हियर 595 अगेन 595 माइनस 1 594 माइनस 1 593 Now you can check the sequence like this. 593, 594, 595, 596. Now again see the next number 612. Here minus 1, then it will be 611 here. Then 611 minus 1 again. 610. 610 minus 1, 609. Here sequence 609, 610, 611, 612. It is in a sequence. Now again 387. Here minus 1, 386. Right here 386. And this is a before number, that's why we are going to subtract 1. 385. Then 385 minus 1. 384. Again check the sequence 384, 385, 386, 387. And see the last number here 212. Minus 1 211. Then 211 minus 1 210. 210 minus 1 it will be 209. Sequence 209, 210, 211, 212. Now all of you learned about after numbers and the before numbers. And one more thing you learned today is after three numbers and the before three numbers. After three number मतलब उसके बाद के तीन number कौन से हैं और before तीन number मतलब जो number दिया है उसके पहले के तीन number कौन से हैं ये भी आपको देखना है अभी ये जो है हम लोग पहले सीख चुके थे लेकिन ये हमने नया सीखा तो इसको वीडियो को बार बार देखें उसको समझें और ये सारी चीज़ें आपको सी डब्ल्यू बुक में लिखनी है एंड आई विल गिव यू होमवर्क इन द ग्रुप सो वी विल मीट सून इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो दैट इज पार्ट नंबर 6 थैंक यू